science, yes we do.
We love science, yes we do.
We love science, science you.
We love science, science you.
When I say science, you say you. Science
you.
Science
you.
When NASA sent the Mars Exploration Rover to Mars, they faced a huge challenge. How could they safely land the vehicle without breaking it?
So what do you think we can do to safely land on the surface of Mars?
We challenged the campers to design and build their own Mars landers. But instead of landing a rover, they had to land an egg without breaking it.
So the challenge has been thrown down. Good luck, I'll be coming around to check.
So if you had to drop a raw egg, how would you protect it? Armed with bubble wrap, foam, balloons, and newspaper, they got to work.
We are designing an egg protection system.
Top and bottom?
Yeah.
We're making parachutes.
But would they work? Would the landers dissipate enough energy from a fall to protect the egg? It was time for the moment of truth.
So how did they do?
It survived!
Some designs worked,
yes.
And some, not so much.
This is why cars have airbags.
Then we showed the campers how NASA did it. First, a parachute opened to slow down the lander. And then, as it approached the surface, such a cool design. We had to make one just like it.
The campers got a pattern from NASA for a pyramid-shaped egg lander capsule printed on construction paper. They cut it out, folded along the lines, attached four balloons through poked holes, and taped them down. Put a raw egg in the paper capsule and taped it closed. Our Mars egg landers were ready for launch. We took our landers back to the parking garage, this time to the very top.